The Needle Tree. There were once two brothers who lived at the edge of a forest. The elder brother was very mean to his younger brother. He ate up all the food and took all his brother's good clothes. One day, the elder brother went into the forest to find some firewood to sell in the market. As he went around, chopping the branches of tree after tree, he came upon a magical tree. The tree said to him, "O kind sir, please do not cut my branches. If you spare me, I will give you golden apples." The elder brother agreed, but was disappointed with the number of apples the tree gave him. Greed overcame him, and he threatened to cut the entire trunk, if the tree didn't give him more apples. The magical tree, instead, showered upon the elder brother, hundreds upon hundreds of tiny needles. The elder brother lay on the ground crying in pain as the sun began to lower down the horizon. The younger brother grew worried and went in search of his elder brother. He found him laying in pain near the tree, with hundreds on needles on his body. He rushed to his brother and removed each needle with painstaking love. After he finished, the elder brother apologized for treating him badly and promised to be better. The tree saw the change in the elder brother's heart, and gave them all the golden apples they could ever need.